The arm had established a major base on Core Prime, causing the Corps commander to speculate that the guard post ambush on Thoroughfare 405 had merely been a diversionary tactic. The Corps was now aware that the invaders had arrived through a series of galactic gates leading directly to the Corps homeworld. The terminal gate would be invaluable if it could be captured intact. It would allow the Corps to begin a retaliatory attack which could change the course of the entire war.